The foster program is where 70% of our cats or kittens reside with our shelter. Since we're fairly limited on our space, we rely so heavily on our foster programs.
I have an extra room right now. I call it the cat room. I can get a new litter in and close it off from the rest of the house. Yeah, they're litter trained, they're social, you can just get on top of any habits they might be developing, and their personalities are really developed at this age.
I foster because animal rescue is so important to me. I've adopted all my animals, and I think that's the way to go. One of my favorite things about fostering is just seeing the transformation that the little kitten makes. It's really rewarding, especially when they purr for you for the first time, or they just start to lighten up and be excited to see you, and it's worth it.
It's really rewarding because you get to see how quickly they come around. When she came home the first day, she was swatting at us and hissing and scared, and now she's just a ball of purring fur. So it's nice to see them come around, and it's neat with a family to see the kids so excited to come home, and they're like, we better get one tomorrow. Tell her we need one tomorrow. It's just neat that they get so excited over and over. It never gets old.
I just love also getting a chance to meet the families that will adopt my kittens. Like today, I saw all four of my kittens get adopted before I even left Petco. Sheldon, who is one of my tabby kittens, he's very squirmy, very playful, doesn't really like to be held. He's just very independent, sweet guy, but independent. But he went into her daughter's lap, and that's the first time I've heard him purr. He closed his eyes and he fell asleep in her lap, and I was like, okay, well, that's meant to be. So that was exciting, and it's just to see how happy and excited people are to bring the kitten into their home.
I just think that the foster program is the best thing for dogs and cats, and people who come and get kitties from here should be, you know, confident that they're getting a well-socialized animal.
One of the hardest parts about fostering is they get sick, they get hurt. I actually had a kitten get hurt. He actually had a minor spinal injury. It was very scary. Dr. Gloria ended up meeting me at the shelter, which was fantastic because, you know, that late at night, you kind of feel alone. You don't know what to do for the little guy. And she saw him, we got medication, and he got the care that he needed. And it was nice to know that I wasn't alone. There was help there. No, it is hard, you know, and every time I bring him to an adoption event and we give each one of them loves because I don't know if I'll see him again. But you know, it's worth it in the end because now that room is open for more kittens. Another group just as cute, just as fun.
They just fit into the family like any other pet. Their time is limited, isn't it?